Okay, here's revised edition. About 90-ish. Let's see what it does. I added a cold air intake. Let's see what it does. So, the return water goes over the cold air intake. Super cool metal. Let's see what it does. It's like 10 degrees cooler.
Hell, that's not bad. 90 down to 50.
Not bad at all. So I added the return water flow. It's right there. Flows over the metal tube.
Ain't hillbilly America.
I don't know what is. I don't know if hillbillies are that smart though. Cool.